awakening, enlightenment, and awareness are not the same, right? They all is basically a transitional stage where the name change. Basically, and this again, only aware souls, only enlightened souls, only awakened souls will be able to understand what I'm about to say.